pretend you're talking to me, but talk to the camera.
Today we will be playing Pass the Bomb. Stick of it doesn't talk. What Pass the Bomb basically is we pass it all to each other. In once it's been passed to everyone multiple times, someone gets electric shocked. Are you excited, girls?
I'll just run up. Put it on again.
Right, so this is the electric shock ball, and we're going to be passing it to each other and see who gets an electric shock. Does that shock you? Silly things. While getting the batteries in, so it must be a really strong shock. But all I'm gonna say is definitely subscribe and leave a like, and don't forget to click the notification bell. So you
Okay,
flossing?
Yes.
Better than soapy.
Sophie wins. Play the yes or no game.
Maybe.
You're not allowed to say yes or no. Do you understand?
Okay.
You're not allowed to nod your head, and you can't shake your head like that. Okay? Do you like school? Yeah? You're out. You said yes. Do you want to have another go? The first one's always a test.
Yes.
Are you ready?
We're allowed 3 goes each, except for me, I'm
not. No, I
right. You understand you're not allowed to say yes. You've just said yes again. Right, come back. One more try. Stand in the middle. Right. You're not allowed to say yes or no. Do you understand?
My turn.
Come on then, Mal.
So.
Right, you can't repeat yourself.
Okay.
Do you know how to play the yes or no game? If you pause, you're out. You've got to say an answer straight away.
Okay.
Right, you've just nodded, you're out.
I said okay!
In you went like that. Do you know what a nod is? Right, you paused, you're out.
No!
Right, last go.
Okay.
Do you know how to play the yes or no game?
Maybe.
Are you sure?
No!
You said no? Go on, Sophie, do you want to go? You're not allowed to say yes or no, do you understand? You can't say nothing or you're out. Do you understand that? Maybe. Yeah, you've just nodded. You said yes again.
Right, my turn again.
Go on then. Do you know how to play the yes or no game?
Maybe.
Are you sure?
Maybe.
That's twice. You can't say it twice.
See?
Do you want to play the yes or no game, Leah?
No.
Yeah, you're out. Put her in front of the camera.
Yeah, right. Come on.
Further back. Right, stop. There. Put it down. Out your mouth. Do you want to play the yes or no game, Leah?
No.
You're out. Watch your camera. Ta. Go stand next to Molly.
Have another turn. Right.
Leah.
Can we go on to the simple questions?
You want to go on to the simple questions?
Yes.
Right, you said yes, you're out.
No!
So if you come back.
Right, somebody turn the mic time, so we just swap.
Right, you're not allowed to say yes, okay? Do you want easy questions? You're not allowed to stand there like you're dead.
Maybe.
You've got to think of something other than yes or no, alright?
Yeah.
And you can't stand there just staring at us. Do you understand how we play the yes or no game? Do you like dad? Do you like mum? What's your favourite colour?
Purple.
Purple, are you sure?
Yeah.
Is purple the right colour? Come on then. One more? Do you want one more go? Yeah, you've said yes, you're out. Come here then, I was just pretending. Right, are you ready?
It's my turn.
Right, mind you don't stand on the little one. Can you see it? Make sure you don't stand on the little one. Can you see Sophie behind you? You can't just stand there and say nothing. You've got to say yes or no.
Well,
do you want to say yes? You can't just stand there and look at us as if you're stupid.
Maybe.
Right, listen.
Play yes or no.
The words you can say is...
No, the words you can't say are yes or no.
You can say, don't know, maybe, who knows, okay, KK.
What the heck?
Maybe.
Right, I'm sick of playing this now.
No!
You said no. What's your name?
Are you ready to play again?
Right, are you ready to play?
Maybe.
What's your name?
Molly.
How old are you?
7.
Are you sure?
Depends.
Well, you can't shake your head.
I shook my head because I didn't know.
Right, what?
I'm Dog.
Are you?
Right, what's your name?
Molly.
How old are you?
7.
Where do you live?
Not town, yeah.
Good question. Is that a good question? What's your favourite colour?
Pink.
Are you sure? What's your second favourite colour?
Pink, so.
Black!
What's your second favourite colour? Third favourite colour?
I don't know.
What was your first one? Can you remember it?
Yeah. What? Oh! I didn't say yes, I was like, yeah! Right, that's what Sam says.
You ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Simon says, put your hands in the air. Simon says, put them down by your side. Put one hand up in the air. Both of you are out. You've got to only do it when Simon says. That was a test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Simon says, blow a raspberry. Simon says, pull a funny face. Simon says, do the chicken dance. Simon says, stand still. Simon says, put your finger on your nose. Put your finger on your head. You both are all out. Are you ready? All get in your line again. Move back a little bit, Lou. Move forward, Lou. Right, stop. It's too far. Go back a little bit. Stop. What? Simon says, stop picking your nose when you're on camera. Right, Simon says, put your hands in the air. Put your hands on your butt. Simon says, lift one leg.
Simon says,
put your hand over your mouth. Simon says, stay there for an hour and a half.
No, I can't help.
Yes.
You're out. Simon says, put your hands in the air. Simon says, fold your arms. Simon says, dance. Stop.
Where's Simon when he's
you all stopped, you're out.
When we're done.
Alright. Okay. Tell the camera. See, when I move back a bit. This way. Come here. This way. This way.
I'm dead.
Right. See, when we dance, we need music.